Hello.
Your face.
Do you want to introduce yourself?
I'm Bob.
Hello, Bob.
FWR Tyres in London.
FWR.
I won't tell you what it stands for.
And what are you riding today?
On this Kawasaki H2, which has just been remapped by PCR Performance in Mechanic. He's managed to get 240 horsepower out of it. And since we've eaten the tyres, we've only done two sessions so far.
Bloody hell.
Maybe one more. And we've got a ZX10 over there in the garage.
Sound. Okie dokie. So what's it actually had done to it since you bought it?
Put the wheels on.
Oh, freaking hard, I didn't even notice that.
I've no idea if they make any performance benefit, but they look good.
Yeah.
Put this system on, which I got from Japan. That took a while to come through. And then we've remapped it, and that's pretty much it.
And that takes it from about 200 horsepower to 240.
Yeah, they're quite heavily restricted at the end of the rev range. So, yeah, get the fuel in right, and it's good. It's a little bit of a work in progress. There's more to come for sure. I've got these trick style radiator pipes as well. Absolutely pointless, but they look good.
Yeah. How loud was it at the...
On the drive-by, she said it was 111.6 dB. So yeah, it's pretty...
So it's definitely a noisy day.
Yes, today's a good loud day.
Yeah. windy.
Oh, that's when you go up the hill,
move your shoulder out.
Back straight.